Hey there, and welcome back to the Shum Show. I'm Greta Shum, here with Professor Reiser, and we're about to deploy a SOCOM float. This is Kirby, one of the floats adopted by Melvin H. Kreps Middle School. Hello, Kirby, we're about to get you cleaned. So I'm gonna grab our deionized water. First thing we do, we rinse this nitrate sensor. Only the nitrate sensor and the backscatter sensor, which is down at the bottom of the float, require cleaning before it goes out in the Southern Ocean. Just to give you some background, I'll go through all the sensors with you. Here's the oxygen sensor. Temperature and salinity sensor right here. Water's pumped through down here and into the pH sensor. And then up and out, squirted both ways. This is the nitrate sensor. And then we have the satellite antenna back here. And our pressure sensor. And the last but not least, we have our backscatter and chlorophyll sensor. So we're gonna get going. We're gonna rinse this guy. We're going to wipe him down.
That's it.
Good. Do the same thing for this backscatter sensor. So those are the only two sensors that need to be cleaned on this float. And this is the last time Kirby will be not in the water. Dang! Bye, Kirby, and good luck. We hope you bring back good results from the Southern Ocean. Need more of a Shum Show fix? Check out our playlist on Weathershift's YouTube channel, and while you're there, subscribe!